You want to go on the bottom floor? Tommy with Matt, the others are upstairs. We just come down to the second, first floor. Yeah, this is a middle building. There's six in total, but we can only get access to three at the moment. So this is the first floor. I think they're top, I'm not sure. So yeah, we're just gonna quickly have a little go.
It is a shame.
I mean, I don't know what state it was left in, you know what I mean? But people have obviously been here and made it worse.
Yeah. Okay, these are a bit bigger rooms than the other one, aren't they? Bit bigger rooms, these are, than the other one. What's in there? Nice little thingy there, ain't it? A little creepy shot. If you heard that on there, it's only them coming back from upstairs. There's a big gate upstairs. It's lying down on the floor. I believe this is a lift. What? It's a bit... That's what I'm saying, yeah. Like, but there's... So what would this be like? Because this is like... It's like a big door, isn't it? It could be like the electric box, it could be two drawers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely watch footy. So dark at the bottom.
That's some right freaky things upstairs.
It is. Have you not seen the noose yet?
No.
So I'm literally like, there's a door here, and it's just lifting on the door. You not seen it yet, no?
No. Why is it here?
I'm not sure which one. It's either this one or it's the other one.
We're not going to second floor, have we? You don't second floor.
No, we've come straight down to the bottom.
Should we go to second?
Knock yourself off. Like at least the door is open. So I mean, not like they had to put any windows through or anything like that. Yeah, Like I said, there was a couple hours he was here yesterday. There's 2 hours that were here yesterday. And the other two couldn't make it today, so we brought in another 2 of the members. And this is where Dixie saw her shadow as he was walking past. He wasn't sure if it was his camera. But it is a really creepy place anyway, like, especially if you've got lights in your face. You're not gonna see stuff. Do you know what I mean? Like, I can't see in front of me whatsoever, because obviously there's lights on. Luckily, not every single room is like this. Top floor, I think. Second floor, I think you meant.
No second day.
I think it's in D3. Yeah, he's upstairs. Yeah, he's here. He hasn't got it on. Why aren't you talking on?
Excuse me?
You walkie talkie?
Yeah. Probably broke it, he's dropped it off all
night. Wow.
There you go.
Can
you put mine on?
No, right. You would just. Hmm? You would just don't put it on until you separate.
Yeah, you just have it in as well. It's not really tapping.
There was a brick on the floor.
Yeah. Grab the camera.
You want to do something, yeah.
Just carefully your lights.